No kittens. Hey there, buddy. I got more wet food for you. I'm just cold. Okay. Still a lot of food on that one. Okay, mom's behind the Enterprise. One, two, three, four. Oh, that's a kitten behind the Enterprise. I think she's in the tube. Feels a little heavy. They're on antibiotics for an upper respiratory infection. You can probably hear them sniffling and snuffling. Bless you. Bless you. And they also get egg stuff. Terrymycin for the eyes, doxycycline for the mouth. Big stretch. Hello there. We got poop sticking out of our butt. How embarrassing. Maybe I should have took some of the syringes. There we go. It's kind of pasty. That sounds better. Okay, I ointment, not drops. I'm glad you like me, and I hope you still do after this. There we go. That was embarrassing, wasn't it? Okay. Oh, look at that. Elevator butt. This is a boy. Good job, buddy. Yeah, nasty stuff, huh? This one's also a boy. Excuse you. They get these meds twice a day. It's just so I can tell you, make sure I don't dose you guys more than once. You can go in a minute. We have a girl. The scruffing is, okay, you can go back in there. The scruffing is so they don't spaz on me real quick. It's easy to tell the two apart in there. The reason why I pull it down before putting the syringe in is that when you push air in, it creates positive pressure inside. So when I draw it out, it doesn't try to pull it back in. It's really thick. We have a girl. I think this is the one that's the Nala clone from Sarah's kitten cuddle room. now lives in foster, that's been in foster care for a year now, along with her sister Coral. Sarah's fostering in LA, and cats don't move very fast in LA. Nala also has asthma, and not very many people want to adopt a kitty that has medical issues, even light ones. But they're both blanket cup burrs. They go underneath blankets and look really cute. Like to snuggle with when they're sleeping. Hey there. We don't have names for these guys yet. Yeah, just shake it everywhere. But she's still going blah, 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 blah. If mom is not in this tube, she's hiding really well. And I believe this one is a boy. Maybe this is the Nala clone. Yep, boy. They're kind of fearful, but they're not attacking fearful, so that's good. Still smacking away at that meds. Go drink some water. Okay. They still have plenty of food. Here, so I'm not going to give them any more just yet. Go on. You can slink around if you want. I may be watching a short episode on TV with my son after I depart the room. So if I do, the sound will be muted. They're not really making much noise anyway right now, so. There's Mom. She's behind the trash can. Actually, right here is still good. That way, still good view of the main cam. Me being in here is not doing them any service right now because they're still pretty nervous of the room and the whole situation. I am going to turn off the overhead. They'll be more comfortable with it being darker in here. All right. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.